canyon would be perfect for our PR stunt outpost. Horizon Rush. Sounds good, no?
Finally, Jamin might leave me alone. Ramiro's in charge of the expedition, but he said something about stopping by a party.
So, I'm here. Where are you?
Running late. Sorry. Things are a little wild with the Fiesta de la Luna coming up.
Wait. What's the Fiesta de la Luna?
It's a full moon tonight, my friend. Horizon's throwing an all-night fiesta at the resort. I thought you and I could attend.
Well, I do like a good party.
You and the rest of Mexico. Nos vemos pronto!
Hurry up late! Switching your heart to catch!
Wait, where is she?
Just following the plane. I think I'm close.
Woohoo!
Just in time!
Good to see you, Jay! Now, on to Playa Azul. Vámonos!
So what happens at a full moon party?
People celebrate the glory of the moon, of course. There's fireworks, and there's music and dancing until the sun comes up.
Hola, chicos y chicas. The moon shows us her most beautiful face, and Radio Eterna is flying into Playa Azul for the Fiesta de la Luna. Won't you join us?
We head west to the canyons to find a stunt outpost. But tonight...
Fiesta de la Luna!
Explore the party, my friend. Have fun! Half these people came for the fiesta, but the other half came just to see you. Hola, everyone! You bring the full moon, I'll bring the big star. You don't need help entertaining a crowd. But just in case, I rigged up some pyrotechnics for you. Boom! Oh, don't worry, they are also cheering for you!
Oh man, I love parades! They're always kind of slow though, don't you think? Imagine if we had a few more horses under all those flowers.
Its limits.
I've gone and set up some PR stunts. Let's see what this float can do.
Head for the canyons. Our outpost awaits.
Yes! Speed trap! This float can move.
Radio Eterna, what a night. But for some, the party keeps on going. This Horizon Parade float is fast. Almost as fast as the handsome young man at the fiesta last night who said hola and then ran off.
She remembers! remembers me! She remembers me! Did you hear that?
Air crew standing by! Everything is ready for your canyon jump!
Canyon jump?
You can't drive something like this at Horizon and not test it out on a danger site. Let's do this! Rami!
This is wild!
What did I tell you, my friend? Horizon brings it out in all of us! Good luck!
Okay, here we go. Hit the danger sign! Best idea ever.
I'm starting to get the feeling that if I call you after every road race win, you will get tired of me very fast.
Alright, I'm not sure if we'll be able to salvage the parade float. Totally worth it though! My plan is to make this the place for PR stunts. So, I'll get to work on the PR, and you get stunting! I've already built a load more PR stunts. Which one do you want to try out first?
Rami, nice ride.
I have to look good for my old compadres. And I thought, what looks better than beating a Horizon superstar into your hometown? First to the Basilica wins.
Vámonos! Let's do this!
So, there's a bit of a street scene around here.
Maybe. Back then, I was just a little kid learning to drive with my mommy and my tios. I couldn't even reach the pedals. But you know, they do say that the most fierce street racer in all of Mexico comes from Guanajuato.
Ah, do they really?
Well, see? They say he's never lost a race. Who knows if he'll make an appearance at Horizon?
And does this feared street racer have a name?
Oh, many names. They call him El Jefe, El Perrón, El Guapo, El Valiente. You might meet him one day, but not if you can't even beat me into town. Coming up from Guanajuato, wait till you see the city at night. Guanajuato, home of La Familia Miron, best city in Mexico. The name means Hill of Frogs.
That's not very street racing.
Then you've never seen a frog at top speed, superstar. What a cafe there. Turn off.
Sorry, folks.
That's okay. The tunnels were built to keep the city from flooding, but they are perfect for El Jefe and the local street racers.
Oh, and watch for traffic. These streets can get busy, but I've heard the racers find it adds to the challenge.
And I mean, so I've heard.
Stretch. The Basilica is just around the corner.
I wish El Jefe could see us now.
Oh, he can, my friend. Now get across the finish line.
Basilica Colegiata de Nuestra Señora de Guanajuato. Racers come here to ask Our Lady for her blessing. You know, I might be able to contact El Jefe. I hear he's pretty strict, but if he thinks you're good enough to join the street scene, then who knows?
Dude, I know it's you.
Está bueno, pues. Then you're in. Come on, let's go meet my compadres.
Well, now my darkest secret is out, my friend. I have something else to show you. Follow me!
Where are we going now?
Out of the city, to our racers meetup.
Does your family know about El Jefe?
Are you kidding? My father would be furious, and my uncle Carlos would challenge me to a race before every family meal.
Well, you can't keep street scene a secret anymore.
You're going to have to show these racers how it's done. They've never been part of a festival before.
I'm sure they'll learn fast.
Lesson numero uno. Give the people what they want.
And what do the people want?
Someone willing to bend the rules.
And we have company.
Meet my compadres. When we started this meetup, we were just a few kids racing around in old guachos. Since then, the racers, the engines, the party have all grown a little bit. Sorry about all the mystery, by the way. It was nice to visit home as myself for a change.
It was fun. Thanks for showing me your hometown, Remy.
My problema, my friend. Welcome to Horizon Street Scene.
To Horizon Street Scene. Fully approved and ready to go. Take a look.
I've set up street races all across Mexico. There's a lot of people who want to take you on. No pressure.
It's funny. Of all the race drivers and pilots and thrill seekers I've met, they seem to be the most intense. Who knew? I hope you're ready for this. Nice work. Maybe give them some space for a while. I don't think they're accustomed to losing. Hey Roy, this is the Eliminator, an epic event that puts you versus everyone to see who is crowned the winner. They're taking sign-ups if you're interested. not sure if you want this information right. imagine it, because I don't think I can sit through that again. My heart wouldn't take it. Hey Roy, caught an editorial today. Horizon Hall of Fame shoe-in. I suspect Jamin rate it, but he makes some good arguments. How would the shoe-in feel about another Horizon adventure?
Thanks for the subtle hint, Haley.